Hi, I'm Amy Long with Red Carpet Report, backstage at season 2 of Superhuman. Let's check it out. Come on.
Nice to meet you.
This is for you.
Do you have a microphone with more shimmer and shine to it?
Well, we're just trying to be fancy. You look really nice and sharp, so we're trying to match up here.
Inexpensive outfit from Zara at any local mall. I just kind of do it myself, so
nice.
I'm wearing all my own stuff, saying all my own stuff.
And saying all of your own things, too?
Yeah. I mean, I don't go off, you know, I don't have a script. I get to say what I want, say what I think, so that's been a lot of fun as well.
Yeah. This is a pretty incredible, a lot of the first reactions out of everyone kind of show. So what has been one of the craziest things that you've witnessed? Superhuman.
Today was one of the craziest ones. There was a scene set up. It was like a military barrack, and somebody went in there and just like rotated one sunglass this way or took out one towel, and she walked in there and she was able to pick it up. So it was like visual memory, number memory. It was just all kinds of memory coming together in one contestant.
And then you swapped out that green folder.
Yeah.
I was trying.
I
thought she was going to get it.
I was trying to trick her. You know, that's the best thing about it is if I didn't see it, I almost wouldn't believe these things are real.
Right.
If I saw it on a YouTube video, if I saw it on a video, I'd say, Hollywood magic or Las Vegas magic. But they are really doing these things in front of our eyes.
And something that is incredible to me, you are so smart and you seem to have...
Maybe.
Well, whenever you're like, no, photographic memory is, you know, your eyes, the camera. Do you think that everything has a scientific explanation behind it, or?
Well, that's a good question.
Mind-blowing.
Yeah. No, that's a good question. I think we know less about the human brain than we do about every machine on the planet, and of course, even the solar system. So there are scientific explanations, and then there's this huge mystery of the mind that we don't know. We know it's happening because she's human or he's human, and they're doing it in front of us. But the fact that. There's so much still left to be discovered about the brain. That's exciting, and I think that's what this show highlights.
Well, and I think that's probably why you're great here, also because it's your passion, and you're just it's just incredible to watch some of these to witness.
Yeah, these contestants
these
come
contestants.
Through.
What about the girl that was hearing and reading backwards? That was
again, unbelievable unless you see it with your own eyes. Oh, and the panelists have been great too. I think Christina's got a real authentic, warm energy that's positive. Mike Tyson's great. He's like the lion. I'm like the lion tamer. So we've got a funny thing going on where there's mutual respect. And I think that's the way to, you know, to interact with Mike Tyson. And Christina's sort of the glue who keeps her boys together and keeps it going. Kal's phenomenal. I think he makes it look so natural, but there are a lot of elements to what he's doing. And he keeps everybody involved. So I'm lucky to be a part of the show this year. We'll see where it goes.
Yeah, and something that was so great was how Mike just jumps up on stage and you're like tiptoe around and kind of,
Mike,
a little more difficult.
Yeah, Mike will give you crazy, I'll give you refined, and then sometimes we mix it up.
So if you could say, what is your superhuman power?
Well, you know, they, like being a brain surgeon, people think that's superhuman. I think it's extraordinary. I'm proud of that. But we train 100 brain surgeons a year in America, so it is obtainable. It is an obtainable goal. So for me, it's being more of a student of human nature. I like to understand people, my patients. Every clinic door has got a different patient in there. One time I was in there, was a guy in shackles, and next door were some nuns from Mexicali, you know. So it's an interesting box, an interesting aquarium where people are in crises and you have to connect with them right away. And I think that's where my superhuman efforts lay, you know.
Great. Well, we're ready to be entertained this season. Thank you so much. It was so,
all right.
So nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, hit the like button, give me a big thumbs up. Subscribe for more interviews, and in the comment box below, tell me what makes you super.